Good morning, everyone out there. This is Adrienne, and this is the morning Lakeview clip. It's kind of cold out there, so I'm not going to open up the window. At any rate, please enjoy the video. Hello everybody out there, I am Adrienne, and today I am going to be doing a Magnum Double Caramel Bar. I did one of these ice cream bars on my old channel, but decided it was something I needed to do again because I got a lot of views and a lot of comments about it, so I just figured, okay, I'm gonna try this again. Now, I want you all to just try to stay with me because I have the windows open and I don't want the outside sounds to distract you like that motorcycle coming by now. And there's noises from the people outside because they're all in the pool. As you saw in the little clip before this video started, so they're having fun out there in the pool. Don't really blame them. Okay guys, I'm not gonna talk a whole lot in this video, I don't think, but we'll just see how it goes. For all of you all, or for everyone, excuse me, for everyone that don't know why I switched my channel, it is because I could not monetize my old channel because of the sexual imagery. I guess I was being too sexy, the way I was licking the lollipops and, you know, eating the suckers and the popsicles, I guess. It was a little bit explicit or too much sexual imagery, so I had to tone it down. And that's what I'm still trying to do. So when I eat this ice cream bar, please understand that I'm going to be getting a little bit closer to the microphone that's in my phone so that you all can hear the mouth sounds. Like, I want you to be able to hear it really good. The crunching or the smacking or the licking or sucking sounds. So, to make sure that that is accomplished, I'm going to be moving in a little bit closer so you all can hear it. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. So let me just put the recipes in the freezer really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, people, I'm back. Just have to get something to catch the ice cream or the chocolate in case they fall. I don't want it to get all over my dress. Okay, so this is the Magnum bar. And as you all can see, got my nails done. Pretty, like the mood colors, so they're like kind of light blue. I was trying to match my nails up with the lake out there, but like I said, they're kind of light blue as you see now, but when I get cold, my body temperature goes down, they turn this color, like light blue and dark blue mixed together, so it's kind of cool. Isn't that pretty? Very pretty. They call it mood polish. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get started here. I get it open. Okay, got it. All right. Got it. Ooh. Okay, this is it. Looks good, right? Taste. Kitty, you get out of here because you cannot have any. Bye. All right, sorry about that. The kitty is always trying to get in my videos like she's a star. All right, so. I know it's good for my last channel when I did this same ice cream bar, ate the same ice cream bar in my video, so it's good. So this is the double caramel. Oh, it looks great. Don't it look good? Certainly does taste good. So, get a little closer. So you walk in here. The mouth sounds and the smacking sounds. Oh wow. Wow. Look good. Cause it is good. Wow. So good. So anyway, I had to tone down the sex appeal. You're still gonna see me in some low cut blouses or dresses. I'm gonna keep that in, so I hope they didn't mean that. Maybe it was the picture of the naked woman that was in the background. That could have been a reason why the channel couldn't get monetized, but also I know the sexual imagery was one, but that could have been another strike against it. So I hope this channel goes well, and I hope that it is successful. With your help, I'm sure it will be. Because my last channel grew so amazingly fast, thanks to you all. So I'm definitely grateful. I want you all to definitely follow me to this channel. So I want you to let me know if you've enjoyed this video, and let me know what you think in the comments. I would like for you to subscribe, like, share, and definitely comment, like I said, on this video. Let me know how I'm doing out there. So, I'm just gonna finish some of this. Okay. All right. That was really tasty. It's really good. So I'm done with it now. So I'm going to be signing off. Please let me know what you thought about this video. And I will definitely be making another video for you all very soon. Take care out there.